What's up, my peeps? Beautiful day in Chicago, a little chilly, probably like 30 degrees. But today is a special day, and a special day because my Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu Academy is having a special day, the promotions. Why is it special? Well, because you work so hard and you go there and your professor decides whether you're worthy or not worthy of a new belt. My expectations are actually very low. I think it's 50-50. Just because, yeah, I've been a purple belt for, 2 years now? I've been doing jiu-jitsu for 7. So, since we don't do stripes, I don't even have idea of like where I stand. 2 stripes, 3 stripes, 4 stripes. I think academies that do stripes, they have a better perspective of like, at least students have better perspective where they stand. At our academy, it's a guessing game. So anyways, I really don't think I'm gonna get promoted, but if it happens, it's gonna come as a surprise. Anyways, I'm going there anyways, just because we're getting together with some friends. Before the promotions, classes all were canceled, but we're still gonna get some drilling down and roll a little. So it should be fun. I'll take you with me. But first, I gotta get some croissants and coffee. That's a must before every training.
Yeah, dude. Actually, he's right there.
finally here. Valco Promotions.
It's time.
Brown belt for a long time, right?
Brown belt forever.
Forever? Well, he's a black belt in my mind. It's actually a silly rule.
Silly rule that you can only get promoted if your instructor is
one stripe or two stripes?
Two stripes. Two stripe black belt, and his instructor is a one stripe black belt. So he has to wait for his instructor to get promoted, for him to get promoted, which in my book is pretty silly, but rules are rules, you know?
So we have brown belts, we have everybody, a lot of people on the floor.
So what's the over under of me getting promoted? Is that 50-50, 60, 40?
I think it's about 50-50.
50-50. Yeah. That's what I said, it's 50-50. I don't personally think I deserve it, but crazy thing happened, so. It's just more pressure, like, people's just going to be like, oh, look at this. I'm going after this brown belt, gonna submit his ass, you know, so. I don't know, we'll see how it goes. I have very low expectations, and actually, if I don't get promoted, I'm not gonna be upset at all. Some people get upset, I'm actually gonna be pretty happy because it will be able to, it will allow me to do another year and just like do it at my own pace because I'm not in a rush. Then you get promoted to black belt, and if you go to Worlds at black belt, you got all these guys who used to be world champions. So it's pretty pretty challenging to win it, you know. Obviously you don't want to limit yourself, but you still go out there and you compete. But realistically, you probably have very slim odds against guys who's been training since they were like 16 years old, and now they're 40, where you start training where you're like 35, which is, you know, obviously a big dispersion, you know, rather big difference in experience and everything else. So anyways, we see how it is. For now, everyone just getting ready. Everyone actually here wears most of the older black belts actually have black gis because the official colors of my school is black and red. So it's encouraged to wear a black gi versus white or blue. Blue is not really like it's probably not.
What do you think about blue gis for belt promotions? I think it's not like a festive color, right?
No, it's not.
Blue is kind of like training color. You just go there and you grind it.
But there are some dudes here that even wear like gray gis, which is like, in my book, is like even worse than blue, probably, right?
The school colors have been black though.
Exactly. For promotions, like it's either like white or black. So I'm rocking my King's Nano, one of my favorite gis ever. I wish their pants were a ripstop, otherwise it's one of my favorite gis. Pants are cotton, so it shrinks a lot. So I'm actually using completely different pants. Illust pants, ripstop with a Nano gi. But the top is sick. Absolutely love it. Highly recommend to anyone. King's Nano.
Straight up, this is all the black belts that's gonna be awarding. Awarding us belts, purple belts, blue belts, and of course, a lot of white belts all the way up there. A lot of belts. That's what it's all about. Becoming a black belt so you can chill with this handsome gentleman right here.
Hey guys, is this possible? I missed someone. I'm sorry if I do. I write down the names of the people I'm planning to promote. And we have this many faces, I can't see if you can't wait. But most of the people I was planning to promote are here.
Where can we file a complaint?
Matt Bourbonnais. Who here is good at photography? Besides Ryan. Ryan. Oh. Woo!
That's all, folks. Now I'm a brown belt. Great thanks to my training partners and co and my professor, obviously, for recognizing the amount of work I put in, training like a maniac. So there's no going back. Now I have to work even harder. But that's, I guess, everyone says, you know. I feel there's added pressure, obviously, but I feel like I'm ready to handle the pressure and do well at the brown belt, you know. So I'm just gonna enjoy this journey, and hopefully I'm gonna be stuck at brown belt for at least a few years, you know, get my game intact, you know, before getting promoted to the next belt. So thanks for following me, and this is all, folks. Super happy. I'm just gonna go and celebrate now. Awesome.